German authorities say they've stopped a Christmas Day terror attack planned at a popular mall. Two brothers from Kosovo are in custody after their arrest on suspicion of planning that attack. Investigators say those men had stayed in two different apartments in the same German city. At this point, authorities don't believe this attack is related in any way to the Christmas market truck attack.